Everyone, we continue with the physics and it is physics part 2, and today we are going to talk about the acceleration with and without this is V naught plus AT, where A is acceleration in time and the begin velocity. And A is distance to V naught plus 1 half A T2, and also S is equal to V naught plus V divided by 2 V. Because A T is V. And when it is in the height, then you have a height, then A is equal to G, the gravitation constant. Object fall down in 3.7 seconds or be released from a height and fall down in 3.7 seconds, and we will know about the velocity, which is gt, which is almost 10 miles. this method that goes, and the height is 1 2 2 2 into this one, into this formula. Then all is zero. And this is the 1 2 7 7 7 7. A car has a 7 plus 2 meter at the cone, and its height is 2 is the same. It is 2.7 meter at the cone in 3 inches. Within 3 seconds, it decreases the velocity, and we don't know T, then V is zero. You know that A is A equals to delta V divided by delta T, which is 2.7 minus 7 plus 2 divided by V, which is 1.5 meter per second divided by 2, and another A is V minus V1 and V minus V. Then V equals to V plus V minus V1 divided by A. Minus 2.7 divided by minus 1.5, which is 4.8 seconds. Then the brake until the car stops is 4.8 seconds. That is enough las entonces y ven espacio y plástico sangre y me de al other and divided by 3 is 100 divided by 2 is 25 divided by 3 and then we are looking at the and this okay, it was all in this video. See you on next.